The emperor has issued a decree. Nothing so beautiful as Taj Mahal shall ever be built again.
What kind of decree is that?
He has ordered that the hands of every mason, laborer, and artisan who crafted Taj Mahal be chopped off.
Wait. He's going to chop off 20,000 hands?
40,000.
So someone's going to have to chop off 40,000 hands.
Yup.
That's a terrible job. Who's going to have to do that?